Here, the proud Arachne hang herself after realizing the folly of her arrogance. The weaver, whose skill was flawless but whose wisdom wasn't, chose to challenge Athena herself. Arachne wove a tapestry disrespectful to the gods. When compared to the noble work of Athena, Arachne could not bear her shame. Athena took pity on Arachne and turned her lifeless form into a spider.
Challenging the gods themselves generally doesn't turn out too well for most.
Thank you. I was hoping you'd find me out here.
You were aware of our presence?
In a sense. In Athena's sanctuary, we could feel the passage of time, but not as you do. Others who have come, we see only as passing shadows. But you are clear to us. As you approached, I could see fully again. I'm glad you came when you did. Not for my own sake, you understand, but for the child's.
What child?
Demetria, a young girl. She has a terrible fever. Eleni was watching over her while I went to find herbs.
Cassia, do you know what's happened in the temple?
Not since I left to tend to Demetria. I was serving as the High Priestess Medusa's personal healer. So I have seen firsthand the changes that have occurred in the temple since Phaedon arrived. Changes to our laws, our customs, and to Medusa herself.
How did Phaedon influence your customs?
The temple and the village were once closely joined. The priest would often come to the Ring of Virtues and speak with the people directly. They would even bring the fleece there and use it to heal the suffering. Phaedon stopped all that. Ordinary people are no longer allowed in the temple. And the fleece is not allowed out.
What were the changes to the law?
Before, we had a system of laws that were established so that everyone would know them. Phaedon gave more powers to the judges, allowing them to decide cases as they personally saw fit. Of course, Phaedon often sits as judge himself.
What happened to Medusa?
Medusa was always a bit vain. Athena, forgive me for saying so. It is her great weakness. Phaedon played to that vanity. He feeds her constant flattery. She was once serious and concerned about her station and the people. But more and more, she has ceded her authority to Phaedon while she spends her days in idle amusement.
Go, Cassia. Return to the village where it's safe.
I will. I just pray I'm not too late to save Demetria.
Safe for now.
I am General Hercules. This is Adelpha, my charge. You are to be commended for your assistance in helping me put down the Ionian threat.
I was happy to help, General. There are people in the village. Would you escort the young lady safely back?
Of course, young warrior. And if there are any Ionians between here and there, I've got plenty more to give them.
There aren't any Ionians between here and there, are there?
The way is clear. Stay to the path and go straight back.
Come, Adelpha. No one will stand in our way.
You sure it's clear?
It will be once I'm done. For Athena!
Thank you.
the hero of Kythra returns.
Jason of Iolcus, behold the fulcrum of justice. This mace was once used as the ceremonial scepter of the leader of the Silver Order. We hereby present it to you as an honorary member of the Order and a hero of Kythra.
Three cheers! Hail, hail! Three cheers! Hail, hail! Three cheers! Hail, hail!
Thank you all. May your order long flourish.
There, child. How does that feel?
Better. It's not as hot anymore.
You've done it, Cassia. Thank you.
Thank the herbs, not me. Or this man and his friends, or yourself for that matter, for pointing them to me. Without you all, I'd still be in the swamps.
Few deeds are done alone. We all play the part.
You both are humble and strong with Athena. I'm afraid I still have much to learn.
Worry not, Eleni. No matter who you are, life will freely provide you many lessons in humility.
Jason, on behalf of Kythra Village, I want to thank you. Have restored not just the Ring of Virtues, but our people as well.
It was Athena's will that you be saved. Now, our business lies in the temple.
Be careful. Ionians followed Perseus inside before the gates closed, and Phaeton may still be there as well.